aside from being a television show, which everyone should watch, turn me off right now and watch Alone in the Home. No, since you're watching me, it's okay. Turn someone else off and watch Shalom in the Home. Aside from it being a TV show, Shalom in the Home is a belief that our homes can be peaceful. It's a belief that homes don't have to be war zones. It's a belief that there need not be a generation gap, a gender gap, that husbands and wives can really have deep intimacy and they can be forged together as bone of one bone and flesh of one flesh, that you don't have to be lonely even when you're married. Shalom in the Home is a belief that just because kids are younger than us and they go through their stages, it doesn't mean that parents can't connect with them, that parents can't empathize with them, that parents can't step out of the limitations of their own experience and into their children's shoes to really see it from their perspective, to really listen to their kids. Shalom in the Home means that while the rest of the world might be a place of conflict, your home can be a bastion of tranquility.